You made your comeback after your injury against NSC. How do you look back at the game with young Ajax?
I think after the red card, the game was pretty much easier. And for me, it was important to get a rhythm in the game. And I enjoyed myself playing. And I'm happy we won 2-0.
You made a lot of interceptions.
Yeah, that's part of my game also. In the interception, I also test to see how fit my injury is, and I don't feel anything, and that's a good sign.
So you're ready to make the next step?
Yes, I am. I think so.
Your spot in the team has been taken by Vernon Anita. He's doing well at your place. How do you look at that situation?
Yeah, for me, the team is more important. You know, no player is more than a team. And I'm in Ajax for service. Anytime I'm needed, I'm going to give my best. And you know, for me, we want to win the We want to win the league. And if we're winning, and anytime I'm needed, I'm going to come in and then make sure I put my effort so that we win together. I don't look at it too much like, of course, every player wants to play. But I'm looking more at the team is more important.
So you're ready to join them whenever they need you?
For sure.
So you have to clear for?
Zeker.
Succes.
Dankjewel.